Welcome to the University of Tampa. My name is Tucker Whitman and I'm a junior marketing major here at UT. Today we're going to look at some of the highlights of our beautiful Riverside campus here in downtown Tampa. We'll start at Plan Hall. This historic building was opened in 1891 as the Tampa Bay Hotel and now serves as the main academic building here at UT, with four floors of classrooms as well as faculty and administrative offices. Next up, the Vaughn Center, the hub of campus life and activities. This multi-purpose building includes the campus bookstore, our primary cafeteria plus an additional food court, a theater, as well as offices and meeting rooms for student organizations. The Vaughn Center is also one of UT's residence halls, providing five floors of student rooms. Morsani Hall is another residence hall here at UT. In addition to housing approximately 450 students, this building offers another selection of eateries as well as a small grocery store. Now let's check out the Sykes College of Business. This academic building houses classrooms and faculty offices for UT's undergrad and graduate business students. This building also has a real-time stock trading room. Right next door is the Sykes Chapel for Faith and Values. This gorgeous interfaith chapel features a large main hall complete with a massive pipe organ, as well as meditation rooms and meeting rooms. Student healthcare is a major priority for us here at UT. The Dickey Health and Wellness Center is accessible to all students and provides high-quality services including basic medical care, counseling, and wellness programs. On the east side of campus, you'll find the McDonald Kelsey Library. Here, students can learn from a large collection of books, periodicals, and digital databases. They can also take advantage of our numerous study rooms and computers. The Academic Success Center is another great resource for students. This is your one-stop shop for academic advising, coaching, and tutoring services. Whether you're a seasoned athlete or just want to shoot some hoops, the athletic facilities here at UT are hard to beat. The Bob Martinez Athletic Center includes a large gymnasium, a weight room, this is one of UT's newest facilities, the Innovation and Collaboration Building. Here you will find UT's very own Starbucks. In addition, classrooms, cybersecurity labs, study lounges, and the Loth Entrepreneurship Center, designed for student entrepreneurs to launch their startups. Thanks for joining me today. If you enjoyed this video tour of UT, we'd love to give you one in person. For more information or to schedule a campus visit, go to ut.edu.
not going to get a lot.
If anything, they can do the thing.
Yes.